Hello guys, welcome back to Hamabe Arts. Today I'm going to show you how to post your manga and illustrations in Medibang. But before that, please check our previous video on Medibang and creating an account in it. The link is in description. And also please do subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon if you like our content and get more updates from manga and anime from us. Coming back to today's video. Google Medibang and log into your Medibang account. It will take you to this page. Click on the menu and you can see many options. Slide down a bit and you will be able to see creators option. Click on it. It will direct you to the page where you can post your works. In the creators page, if you slide down, you can see options like submit, submissions, group and contest. These are the options which help you to post your manga, illustrations and view them. You can also check out the contests available now and communicate with your friends in Medibang. First of all, let's see about submit. Click on the submit option. It will direct you to the page to submit your illustrations and comics. In the illustration section, as you can see, select a file to upload. If you click on that, it will ask your permission to access your gallery to upload. As you can see now, I am selecting a picture from my phone. You can upload files in JPG, PNG and also PSD formats. After uploading a picture, if you slide down the page, you can see a section to fill the details like titles and description to this picture. Now I'm gonna add the details. As per the title, I'm giving a random name and a small description to this picture. Now add some tag names to this picture. They are very important because it helps others to find your work easily, just like keywords in YouTube. If you want to submit this illustration to any contest, you can submit it from here. All you have to do is click on add and accept the terms of this contest and confirm it. Slide down more and you can see an option to sync your post with Twitter. It allows you to upload your picture in Twitter also at the same time. If you don't want to sync your picture, just uncheck the box. And here is the most important thing. In case your illustration has any sexual or violent related content, you have to mention it before. If there are no issues, click on all ages. Otherwise, Medibang will take down your picture. After filling up the details, if you scroll down, you can see two options. Submit and publish. Submit and set private. Submit and publish means your illustration will be posted to your account and others can watch it right away. And as for the submit and private, your illustration will be uploaded, but you can publish it manually after making any changes if you want. In case after uploading or publishing, if you want to delete it, just click on delete and confirm it. As you can see, after publishing or deleting your illustration, you will be redirected to your previous submissions in this page. Now let's see how to post a manga. Instead of going back to the creators page, we can submit our manga just by clicking here, submit. It will take you to the illustration and comic sections page, which you have seen before. Now choose the comic section. Here we can upload manga in either PDF or JPG and PNG formats. Here I am choosing now JPG and PNG format. It will take you to the next step and asks you to select files. In manga, you can upload three or more than three files. Now I'm selecting three files and uploading them. After the files are uploaded, click on submit. After uploading, it will take you to the page where you can add the details like cover page, title, description, etc. I will show you how. I think you have understood about syncing post with Twitter, restrictions and entering into a contest. So I am skipping the part. Scroll down the page and you can see cover and pages. Click on it and it will drop a list of three sections: cover, pages and preview. you can upload a cover page here by clicking on the cover. Preferably, color page is a better option. Now let's go for pages. You can see edit option. If you click on it, it allows you to change the order of the page and add or delete them. I don't want to change anything, so I'm leaving it like that. Next we have preview, where you can see the preview of your manga. About the title and other details, you can add them in the details tab. Click on it and it will drop a list. There you can find title, summary, role, language, etc. You can change them by clicking on edit and type whatever you want to change. After the editing is done, click on the publish on Art Street button and it will publish your manga. Till then, it will be saved in your submissions list. If you don't want to publish it, you can delete and confirm it. Just like before, after the manga has been deleted, it will direct you to the previous comic submissions. If you want to read your previous comic, click on details, scroll down, and click on view work. It will direct you to the page, and you can see a read button. Click on it, and you can read your comic. My comics are in right to left reading direction. So I am tapping on left side of the screen to go to the next page. If yours is in a left to right orientation, tap on right side of the screen. And also, you can edit your details again and again. That's how you can post your manga and illustrations. Now click on creators on top of the page. It will take you to the creators page. Now we will see about a contest, its details, and submissions for this contest. Here I'm selecting a contest called Jump Paint Global Artistic Manga Award. Of course, contest deadline is over and we cannot submit our manga to this contest anymore. But let's see the details. These are the details of this contest. Now let's see how many people posted their manga in this contest. These are the manga in English. If you want to see other language works like Korean, Chinese, Japanese, you can select your desired language. That's it for today, guys. See you in the next video. If you like this video, please do like, share, and comment your opinions down. And don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching.